Hello everyone, hope you're all well. I just have to say it's been a great week for me because my old guitar teacher, Paul Tabor, who travelled around the world and has now come back to England, but is going to travel around the world again when COVID restrictions are eased, has gave me lots and lots of vinyl, as you can see. But some of this was from my old friend who I mentioned in one of my videos quite a few months ago, Joyce, who sadly passed away, and her family was kind enough to give me her records, and she had a great musical taste. I'm going to show you three of the records that I've been listening to. So number one, Radiohead, The Bends. This is a very good album. Because I've been listening to Planet Telex. That's my favourite song on the album. And it's just a normal black one. Unlike this one by Pink Floyd, The Dark Side of the Moon, which is translucent. And I've also got Marble Effect ones. And I've got golden ones as well. The golden one was U2. But this is Pink Floyd's translucent disc. Record disc, and I just have to say thank you very much, Paul Tabor, for these records. And this one was from Joyce's family, which is a Flexidisc, and it's an offer for Herb Albert's friends singing some songs, and some of Herb Albert's friends are the Carpenters, and this is just an offer for some records. And somebody called Nick suggested that for this video I do a Queen song, and this week I've been practicing a song that's very difficult, but I've managed to get through it, and it's been great to practice. And I just have to say this one's for Nick and for my auntie, whose birthday it is today. So happy birthday to my auntie, and this one's for you and Nick. So Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel la la. I hope to see some of you soon at Chris Moyles' DJ set. Bye for now.